Magic grant me power!
I should conserve my energy. Spells need more power. Is not ready yet. Perfection requires patience. My spells need more power. seek to use my magic?
May the wings of magic
requires
power.
My magic is not ready yet. My spells need more power. Too weak to use my magic? I should conserve my energy. My spells need more power. I should conserve my energy.
Who is it that intrudes upon our revels? These slaves are mine now. They have offered themselves to Slaanesh and partaken of the gods' dark delights. Just as you will, in time. Take him!
Perfection requires patience.
May the winds of madness grant me power!
My spells need more power. My life does not deserve such a sacrifice. My spells need more power.
May the winds of magic grant me power.
I should conserve my energy. My life does not deserve such a sacrifice.
I found your people, Clemt. But Skraeling got to them first.
He killed them?
No. They offered their souls to Slaanesh. They are dead now. If it matters, their end was swift and painless.
Sometimes I think that's the best any of us can hope for in this accursed place. Thank you for the news. At least now we know the truth. I should go to the shrine now and say a prayer for my departed friends. Farewell.
Here. Where have you been? I have exciting news.
You've determined the location of the key?
Yes. The elves hid it inside a monument deep in the forest. The books you recovered provided the crucial information. It's really quite a fascinating story. Would you like to hear it?
Don't be ridiculous. Just tell me about the key.
Well, if you insist. There is a hidden path that leads to the monument. I don't know its exact location, but I can give you a general area to search in.
Good. I shall go at once.
May the winds of magic grant me power!
Does not deserve such a sacrifice. Even in death, you are beneath me. My spells need more power.
May the winds of magic grant me power!
My life does not deserve such a sacrifice. My spells need more power. Spells need more power. Death, you are beneath me. How dare you, you abomination. Life does not deserve such a sacrifice. Perfection requires patience.
May the winds of magic grant me power!
My life does not deserve such a sacrifice.
You dare seek the key to the sacred garden? Seize the unbeliever and bring the sacred key to me.
My magic is not ready yet.
Too weak to use my magic.
May the winds of magic grant me power!
That is the monument. Now I have only to find the key. The key is mine. Now to use the runestone and escape.
Oh, did you find it? Did you find the key?
I did. It was precisely where you said it would be.
I knew it! Oh, if those fools back at the university in Nome could see me now! I need to research the finer aspects of the key's operation. Return to me when you are ready, and together we shall unlock the Garden of Contemplation.
It is time, Olenka. Tell me how to use the key.
Ah, yes. about that. The process is somewhat complicated. The key must be used as part of a very specific ritual in order to open the garden gate. The smallest mistake could destroy the key and render the garden inaccessible forever.
You have a solution, I trust?
Yes. Just hear me out. You make your way through the forest to the garden gate. I'll follow at a safe distance. Once you've dealt with any dangers in the area, I'll join you and open the gate.
Don't be a fool. What if Skraeling's men discovered you?
Well, what about Witch Hunter Voss? He could protect me.
Now, look here.
It's either that, or I try and teach you the ritual. That could take several days, perhaps as much as a week.
Very well. Stay close to Voss and don't do anything foolish.
Don't worry. You won't regret this. You have my word on it.